Well, it's just automatic car.
These people we're going to see, how do you know about them?
Overheard androids Lako captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie? Or just another trap?
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Zlatko killed them.
Until Sid from Toy Story killed them. Distance.
Is it much farther?
We should arrive in an hour or so.
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Alice out walking in this cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
Because he was too busy murdering.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
Oh no, we're gonna have to go walk out in the snow.
This doesn't look good.
Hey, I want seats that turn like that.
Stay inside, Alice.
Don't die, Alice. How is she gonna know what's wrong with the engine? I don't know what's wrong with car engines. More than likely, it's a transmission or it overheated. That's pretty much what I know about cars.
What are we going to do?
Freeze.
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend
getting Alice is human, at least.
Then nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
Find shelter. Well, I mean, the car is shelter, technically. Should we cross the road? It's not gonna do shit in the snow. But Alice, we get to go to an amusement park to try to stay warm. Oh no. It's a cutscene. I can't move it any faster.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
We gotta get out of the cold, guys.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while. Find anything?
No.
No. No place we could spend the night.
No place we can spend the night. Mina, are you still watching? Anything? No. Too windy. Let's go. Let's go, car. Car over here. What the heck? fuck is this?
Beware! Oh, danger always comes when least expected.
That's creepy. Spoopy month. It's definitely creepy. Okay, the fuck? Is this a dude? Is it an android?
Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time. Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties.
Shut up.
You're gonna have a whale of a time.
Creepy. You literally died. Out here. God, look at this. Tavern's probably gonna be the best spot. Or the ship. It's either gonna be the ship or the tavern. Okay guys, let's go. We're going this way.
Falling apart.
I know. Okay, Luther, I know.
It's not gonna be easy to find shelter.
Give me one extra hot second, okay?
Here we go.
Here we go.
I don't think we'll find anything better.
I'm assuming this one's gonna end soon, and I'll probably do one more chapter going for tonight. Because it's nearing 1 a.m. and I was gonna stop at 1 a.m. Okay, make a bed for Alice. Check the bag. Lots of things. Okay. Doke. I was missing. Interesting.
Make the fire here. That way we won't be smoked out.
There better not be someone out there, I swear to God. Better not be no skeleton. Thank you.
Alice?
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
Totally.
I don't know how to be like them, Alice.
Shit, I pressed the wrong one.
I've never been a part of a family.
But you're my family now.
Maybe we can be our own family. Be happy in our own way.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
I would freaking take up all it for you.
Let's get you to bed.
Check gun. What the fuck? One more cookie.
There are some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
Maybe you should have checked the gun then.
Don't worry. Luther and I will be right here. You need to get some sleep now.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This
one time,
is a story.
There was a princess in a castle.
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
Okay, I gotta show off my talent now.
This is a story
about how
a little girl.
A girl was alone.
Lived alone in a
big old house.
She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but
she was different.
And that made her very sad. Then she met a robot.
She's literally telling the story of how they met.
Who was programmed to obey orders.
I'm literally just...
But felt for once that she should disobey. So they decided to run away together.
Have a better life.
To try to find a better life.
I'm sorry that I murdered her, Dad.
Great dangers along the way, but they wanted so badly to be free that they overcame all of them.
Along the way, they met a guardian.
Another robot who left his master to become their guardian.
How does the story end?
Happy.
They reach the place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Obviously, I ain't gonna get her hopes up.
Stories always have happy endings. But real life isn't like that.
Alice, I'm just trying to give you a good story, okay?
Time to sleep.
Time to sleep,
Alice. We
have
another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course.
On the forehead.
Good night, Alice. Sleep tight.
face the fire.
She's a sweet girl.
She's my baby girl.
Yes. She's very brave.
Plant.
Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. I've never been free before. Free? I like the sound of it. But I don't know what it really means yet.
Still snowing?
Obviously.
You have a long walk tomorrow. You better leave early if we want to avoid being seen. Kara.
Excuse me, it's Kara.
Have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
You saying she's a fucking android?
No. What do you mean?
Obviously, we're gonna protect Alice. He's gonna grab the gun.
Who are you? What do you want? Leave us alone!
Don't be afraid. We don't want to hurt you. We're just like you. Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there.
They all have the same face.
What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl. We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
Because she was sleeping.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
I don't think she's in...
Oh, she should follow us, then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good idea.
Come on, Kara! Okay, I was gonna say, you better go with her.
I don't think you have any choice.
I was gonna say, if they kidnap Alice... Okay, good. Take Luther's hand instead. Okay, that's the book we read. You should probably go grab the bag. Can we grab the bag? They're gonna go on the carousel. Join Jerry's outside. God damn it, Jerry.
Be our guest.
Don't you dare start freaking spouting Beauty and the Beast at me, okay? Is there only one seat?
The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin!
Ooh. You wanna go on the seahorse, Alice? Oh god, that other dude is like being weird. Better not go. Seahorse. There's only like three freaking seats. So Luther knows something about Alice that Kara doesn't.
It's the first time I've seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
Thank you. one dude won't stop jumping up and down. A smile on her face. Sweet, I got... Oh god, this keeps going. I got most of them. Awesome. So this one... Oh, I gotta zoom in. I think... Oh, I missed a couple things. But I pretty much got most of it. I mean, it's 89% complete. Pirate's Cove?